From Errol Morris, director of The Thin Blue Line and Fast, Cheap, and Out of Control, Mr. Death. Riveting, says Roger Ebert. Spectacular hails Newsday, and Owen Gleiberman of Entertainment Weekly calls Mr. Death a truly great film. Mr. Death, the rise and fall of Fred A. Leuchter, Jr. Now playing rated PG-13.